Welcome back, Crypto Rico, here with another one. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Put on that bell notification so you too could be notified when we're over here experiencing the abundance of money, man. You guys do not want to miss out. Do not miss out on the $100 giveaway. Simply like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, tag me and a friend on Twitter. That simple, that easy. Win $100, use the tips and tricks in the video to make it grow, or simply go spend it. None of this is financial advice. I'm bringing financial awareness to a crypto space that is changing on the hour, every hour. With that being said and out the way, welcome back all my Shinjas. Right now, we're about to get to all these updates right now. We're going to just like and retweet everything. Come show some love. Make sure also, if you get the opportunity, if you see it pop up, follow Cliff. You know, that's the lead dev. And but we're going to get to this news right now. We have an amazing functional demo of our Dojo Swap in action. Our development team have been hard at work, and they wanted to give you a sneak peek of all their efforts. This is Catalyst right here. 2022 is going to be crazy. You want to load your bags. Of course, it's not financial advice, but you definitely want to be in before all these things start to take off. You know, all these catalysts that we got lined up in the Shinja army is crazy. Not only the blockchain, but the Dojo Swap. And now look, we're getting teasers and our progress right now. What's going to be going on? It's going to be 2022 is going to be fantastic. And I absolutely believe everything that Cliff has been telling us and the whole team over there, because to be honest with you guys, everything on the roadmap always is being taken care of, and they're fulfilling everything they say. You guys know that I'm always hard on tokens. You know, say what you mean and mean what you say. And this is one project that I will say has been doing all of that and above, over and beyond. And I was in a Telegram. I just seen Adam Shelton. He just bought 7 ETH. So if he's loading up, you know, it's that time to load up. This is an amazing dip, a good opportunity to buy right here. Right here, Adam Shelton. I just seen him in the Telegram. He bought 7 ETH. So let's show some love, because all of this is for us. You know, so, you know, we're not going to be biased about anything that has to do with Shinobi. If you are a holder in Shinobi or thinking about being a holder, let's show some love and get this message out there. It's very important for everybody to see all the progress that we're making along this journey that we got. And what's going to happen in 2022 is going to be crazy. Make sure you guys come over here, give me a follow at CryptoRico12. Do not miss out like that. You guys can get all the updates that I'm dropping nonstop, anything to do with Shinobi and what I got on my page, right? So right now we're going to be looking at this price. We're on that 1 hour chart. Let's get this blown up really quick, like so. Okay, so where we're at right now, okay, we got this pullback, we got this old support right here. Let's get the mark in this chart up and see what we got. This is a crazy buying opportunity, a good opportunity to load your bags. This right here was crazy. Whoever got in right here, congratulations. This was a good buy. Looks like we might be getting in that buy zone again. And notice how fast we ripped right back up when we touched this zone. This was actually where we had a breakout before. This is crazy, this opportunity right now. I suspect that a lot of reason why we have some of this pullback has to do with right in the holidays. You know, a lot of people made a lot of money and people are taking care of their families. And that's the whole point of this project, you know, is for us to eat and be able to do the things that we need to do in our day-to-day lives. And a lot of people make some money that they've never seen before. So, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. People getting gifts and taking care of their family, making sure, you know, things are paid up on the first. You know, this is a project that made a lot of people a lot of money. And they're still, I'm still in the green. Me and everybody that was on my money bag alerts got tapped in way early on this project, which is a blessing in itself. And we're going to hold tight on this one, because I already said I want to see what this bag is looking like when the blockchain gets launched. That's 6 months down the road. That is going to be crazy. Other projects talk about getting blockchains and all this, but it never comes to fruition. And considering the fact, yeah, the blockchain hasn't came out yet, but if we look and take note of all the other updates, like this teaser right here, these are all things that you want to read in between the lines and take into consideration all the other things they've been fulfilling along the way, where now you can say, okay, they're telling me that the blockchain is going to come out, their word is pretty good. You know, right now their word is good with me and anybody in the money bag alerts, for sure. We're still in the green. I know that their word is good with you. If you got in right now, get these reflection. These reflection tokens are going to be worth so much later on down the road, because we're going to kill the zero again. We're going to rock back up. This is just a small pullback. There's nothing big to be worried about. This is not a project that's going anywhere anytime soon. Let's see us hold this 80 right here. You know, let's hold this line to prove that this is a support that we're not breaking down underneath no more. So this is a area where we want to see volume start to step in. So let's call as many Shinja friends. You know, this is a great buying opportunity for everybody to come in. This is on the hourly chart. We have a cross on the bottom. We need to see some volume come in and just show this support right here. So like that, people who are trading it, they will see that this is holding really strong and we will continue to rock back up. Those who are holding and believe in this project long term, trust me, you guys will reap a lot of the benefits. People are eating right now and paying stuff. There's no big deal with that. You know, do what you got to do. But the minute we can find support right here, we identify a support. right? And then we can rock back up and start to make higher lows. That's how we identify that we're back in the upward trend, right? So right here we had, you know, we rocked down, we found support, we went up, we have this little motion where we stay to the side, that's almost like a higher low, go up, boom, that's a higher low. But the minute we start making lower lows, the trend has changed, right? So right now what we're going to want to see is, like I said, a lot of volume coming in. Adam Shelton just bought 7 ETH. Like, don't go off the moves that we do. Of course, this is not financial advice. Just because he bought, you shouldn't buy. But I'm just saying, you guys want to read in between the lines with everybody that's stepping in and all these things that are being fulfilled. So let's find some support right here. I just want to get those updates out, those news updates, and just update us on the price. I'll be dropping another video later on, if especially if we hold some support and we start to see some volume pickup, we'll drop the chart down maybe to a 30 minute, and then we'll start to see how we're making higher lows. So we got identified that we're in a bullish trend, and, you know, make sure you guys don't miss out on the opportunity to make those gains right there. So once we make support, we'll obviously be tapping to come back up here to this where the zero was erased. And that's going to be a main play right there, being able to break back over that. And I believe that we will, especially, you know, we got that Dojo swap teaser right there, letting us know that we're still hard at work and the team is still doing everything that they said they're going to do. So let's just get this video out to as many people as we can. Let them know that this is an amazing buying opportunity for a project that is definitely not going to go nowhere but up. And continue to come back with me and experience the abundance of money with me. And till next time, you guys know what it is. Later.